center Native communities. We need to center Black and Brown communities that are most affected because, like, you know, although, you know, I can't ever remember where they met, but these Black women who, activists in, I believe, the 70s, who invented the idea of identity politics, said that it's not what it is today. You know, they said that this was, identity politics is, you know, learning how to stand up for the person that is most intersectionally oppressed. That queer Black woman, you know, that right now, you know, Native, Muslim, queer, you know, woman, or whoever is the most intersectionally oppressed. And if we focus on liberating that person, then inevitably you have to deconstruct all the other forms of oppression for everyone. Mm. But instead, we decide to go to the surface level, right, and the oppression that affects us all. Let's talk about economic, let's talk about, you know, environment, and you leave out the specific racial issues, and then who's left behind once we fix all the environmental problems that are safe to talk about?